Madison, I can't believe the day has finally come, the day we've been talking about for 10 years now. Never in a million years would I have thought that I'd be marrying the same girl I started dating in the 7th grade. I'm so happy that God brought us together when he did. We've been together for so long, and I feel like we are so much more than just a couple that's in love. You're my best friend and my partner in crime. I couldn't imagine spending the rest of my life with anyone else. You have the most beautiful and genuine soul I've ever known. Thank you for showing me what true love really is. Thank you for loving me for who I am. I'm so ready for us to start our family and live a long, happy life together. We've been through so much that I know we can handle anything that life throws at us. The next time you see me, I'll be bawling my eyes out while you're walking down the aisle. You're going to be the most beautiful bride in the whole world, and I can't wait to see you. I love you so much, and I hope your day is everything you've ever dreamed of.
Chase, I can't believe this day is finally here. A day I've been dreaming of my whole life. I never would have thought I'd meet my husband in the 7th grade 10 years ago. But I'm so thankful that I did. You have brought so much joy, love, and support to my life. A man who I'm so proud to call mine. You're the man I've dreamed of marrying since I was just a little girl. When I met you 10 years ago, I just knew I'd be marrying you someday. I just knew you were the one. And God has proved that to me over and over again. Chase, I cannot wait to be your wife. I cannot wait to protect you, to love you, to support you, to be the mother of your children, and to be the wife you've always dreamed of. I love you. She don't know I got some big, big plans. She don't know. Well, here I go, 'cause right now we're back in her hometown, and I'm down on one knee. Guess she finally figured out I'm gonna ask her to marry me. I got some big, big plans. Build a little house out on some hand-me-down land. Find a little island where we go to get tan. I bet we take our kids down there one day. And I know she wouldn't mind if I did a little something like find a fly. Overnight to paradise and late tonight. Some big, big